Marianne.
Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of
Chatterbox with me.
Chatterbox with Uju. Chatterbox with Uju. Well, Jaden is here.
Yes.
We're in Kenya and we don't have help here at the moment, so we have no way to keep him visually.
So on this episode of Chatterbox with Uju, we are going to be doing the most likely tag. We're going to ask questions on who is most likely to, and we both have our names on this paper, and we will just randomly show you who is most likely to do what. Okay, first question. Who is most likely to pee in their pants from laughing?
Uju.
I'll be.
In this sense, I would never pee my pants. I'd rather die.
But you would, you know, you laugh really hard. There are times when you laugh really hard. So yeah, I say Obi.
I say Uju, definitely. Because I think I have more self-control.
Really? Who is most likely to take charge in a situation?
Obi.
Who is most likely to be sleepy?
I would say me. But you too.
Yeah, really. I sleep a lot, so...
I would have said you, but my friends would say I lie, because I sleep everywhere.
Yeah.
But so us.
Yeah, us. Yeah, us. Who is most likely to cry in public?
Would you?
Me.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Would you cry everywhere, every time? She's looking for the bank to do her NYSD. She can't find it. She starts crying, calling everybody. Everybody starts calling everybody.
Yeah, I fish myself.
Thank you. Cry everywhere.
Yeah, I cry a lot. Who is most likely to forget something important?
Uju.
Me. Who is most likely to fall while walking?
Uju. Jesus, why would I fall while walking?
I'm so clumsy.
Too clumsy.
Okay. Who is most likely to be a diva?
Me. Only because I
only,
like
only.
Only. Oh, yes, Uju.
Okay, say why it's you.
Only because I like things done a particular way. And then when it's not, it seems like I'm complaining. But I'm really not complaining. I just expect people to do things a particular way.
Okay.
The way things should be done.
True.
Really. So it doesn't make me a diva. I just like things to be done properly.
Yeah.
But you just expect people to do things for you. And you're very dramatic. So that makes you a diva. In fact, Uju, change of mind.
Yeah,
guys.
I'm actually very dramatic.
So
I expect to be a diva. Who is most likely to laugh at the wrong moment?
You! Oh my God, so inappropriate!
Who is most likely to take care of the other person while sick?
Oh, Uju,
me.
Definitely. Definitely. Who's most likely to clean the other person's mess?
Me.
Me.
No, I clean your mess all the time.
I clean your mess all the
okay,
time.
Okay, wait, it depends on mess. If it's mess like vomit, I clean.
Oh,
if it's mess like
oh, like life situations.
Issue, like
oh,
life situations
me.
Yeah,
but
life
mess like you're sick, you throw up, or
me.
You push your food down, or whatever.
Yeah.
Who's most likely to be a superhero? Uju.
I think Obi.
I think you.
No,
I think I can be a superhero for people I know. But I don't really think I'm a general superhero.
I think you're a superhero. Like the way you take care of Jaden and everybody.
Oh, no, come on.
So I think it's her. Because I think superhero in the sense of like you get taking care of people.
I think
basically.
Okay, maybe I mean superhero in the sense of looking out to fly.
Fly.
No, like being interested in other random people's life or well-being or whatever. It would be Uju, I think she's more compassionate to people she doesn't know, if, like including people she doesn't know, more than I am to people.
Yeah,
I'm not a bad person, she's nicer to people she doesn't. Who's most likely to start an argument?
Obi.
Okay,
she always has an opinion.
Well, I'm a lawyer, it comes with the territory. Yes, I'm most likely to start an argument. Okay, who's most likely to ask stupid questions?
Me.
Uju, hands down. Hands down. Who's most likely to crash their car? Uju.
No, Obi.
Yes.
Obi, I'm more of a safe driver.
Yes,
than you
yes,
are.
Yes,
oh
yes.
My God, I
you're too
better.
Safe. Yes, you know, you don't drive better. You're too safe. And that's why you're most likely to. Okay, that doesn't make sense.
You think? I love this because she says that I drive too safe. And that's why people will take advantage of me on the road and hit me.
Yes.
But no, she's like.
Yes, but I've I've never bashed my car, except that one time. Who's most likely to forget someone's birthday?
Obby.
Yes, me. Who's most likely to spend money on...
On what?
The very silly.
On what?
The very... On things they don't need. Would you?
No. See, I... Do you know why I love this? Because I have something to say. Obby. Yes. Who is most likely to spend money on things they don't need?
Yes.
Obby.
Yes.
We were in Atlanta.
Yes, yes. And I bought a project I didn't... Okay. Let us just say. There is something like...
Yeah,
I think it's an objective issue. You can't tell me what I need and what I don't need. I will tell you what I need, and I needed that part.
She now had to lie that she was using it for his dedication. He wasn't even born then. And I'm like, how do you know what you wear? And I'm like, oh, don't worry, I'm using it for his dedication. Liar. She had to lie to buy that purse. Fine.
I don't think I'm the one for this. I don't think I'm the one who wins this one. But I'll let it slide.
Yeah, definitely.
Who's most likely to murder someone? What sort of question is that? And who's most likely to get married first? There I go. There she goes with the stupid questions. So.
Well, who's
stupid question.
Obby is more likely to get married.
The question is who's most likely to get married never? Would you? Yeah.
No, it's not like I don't like. I don't know, getting married or...
You just think there's something wrong with getting married early.
Thank you. I feel like when you get married early, you're very young, so you don't really know what you're getting into. But when you're old, you've learned a lot about life. So me, I stick to getting married later. If that counts for anything.
Who's most likely to fart in public? Would you?
No! That's true.
Come on.
Nigga smelling nice, that Paco Rabanne.
Thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Chatterbox with Uju. I hope you had a wonderful time with my sister Obby and my baby Jaden. You can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter at ms_uju. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like all my videos. Thank you.